temperature. At certain times, you can look up this way and you can see the North Star. That's what this is for. And I'll show you. There's another thing that you can see during, I think, the equinox. We can see the sunrise and the sunset. That's what this is. That's the equinox. And come over closer here.
Excuse me, Mr. Reed, did you want me to point the camera down at you or up at where it's looking?
Just for a moment. Up there is a hole that comes through the top where the sunlight will shine through during the summer solstice. And if you come with me this way, it'll shine through. I guess it comes through here, you can see light. That's actually at a... No, wait, no, I'm wrong. That's at a different angle. That's so you can see the North Pole. I don't know where the light comes through to that one. Unless it's just making a... See the little dot of light? It might just make a dot of light over there for the solstice. I don't know. They could have done something bad with that, but there's some astronomical stuff. They probably follow the North Star. These are the different languages. English one, the language that we're speaking right now, of course. So the top. We got this language. I think this one is... Okay, so look it up yourselves, and this is where we are. We actually came here and we saw it. And it's quite a monument. And they say that this area is the, best granite. They claim to have the best granite. I'm telling you, this is a good stone. The name that they give it is Pyramid Blue, I think. Pyramid Blue Granite. It's some hard stuff. So whoever did this job, they had to find these. So here, this area, this region, has a lot of stone workers. They do a lot of work with materials. So it's pretty impressive.